नमस्कार, वेलकम टू डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग ऑफ इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द रिलाइज्ड वेदर ऑफ पास्ट 24 आवर। इफ वी सी इन द पास्ट 24 आवर, द मानसून वाज एक्टिव मेनली ओवर द सब हिमालयन, वेस्ट बंगाल एंड सिक्किम, नॉर्थ इंटीरियर कर्नाटका एंड रायलसीमा एंड अलॉन्ग द वेस्ट कोस्ट। Yesterday we received the widespread rainfall, and in the northeast India we received the widespread rainfall, and yesterday the very heavy rainfall was also occurred at isolated places over sub-Himalayan West Bengal and Sikkim, Assam, Meghalaya, parts of Konkan and Goa, and Telangana, and heavy rainfall reported at isolated places over Jammu Kashmir, Uttarakhand, ईस्ट उत्तर प्रदेश, बिहार, नागालैंड, मणिपुर, मिजोरम, त्रिपुरा, कोस्टल कर्नाटका, केरला एंड तमिलनाडु। इफ वी सी मेन सिनॉप्टिक फीचर ऑफ टुडे, सो टुडे वी हैव ए ऑफशोर ट्रफ अलोंग एंड ऑफ द महाराष्ट्र एंड कर्नाटका कोस्ट। द मानसून ट्रफ basically the western parts of the monsoon trough is in its normal position, and the eastern ends of the monsoon trough is along the foothills of Himalayas, and along with this we have a cyclonic circulation over coastal Andhra Pradesh, and an east west trough is also running from North Arabian Sea to the cyclonic circulation over Andhra Pradesh. In the right hand side, this is the satellite image of today's which shows the cloud convection over the Indian region. So it is very clearly visible that we have a moderate to intense convection over many parts of East UP, Bihar, and we have moderate convection over the peninsular India, and light to moderate convection over parts of Rajasthan and West UP and North Madhya Pradesh. And if we see today weather wise, so today the very heavy rainfall is very likely over Konkan and Goa, then coastal Karnataka and south interior Karnataka, and along with this very heavy rainfall at isolated places is also very likely over Uttarakhand, east Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, sub Himalayan West Bengal and Sikkim, and Assam and Meghalaya. And heavy rainfall at isolated places is also very likely over Himachal Pradesh, over West Uttar Pradesh, over Arunachal Pradesh, over Tripura region, and over the Madhya Maharashtra, over Kerala, Tamil Nadu, and parts of coastal Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, and Rayalaseema. Along with this, today the thunderstorm accompanied with lightning is also very likely over parts of East India, parts of the North India, and especially over Uttar Pradesh and Bihar, where we are expecting the moderate to severe thunderstorm and lightning. And along the west coast, mainly over the Gujarat coast, Maharashtra coast, Karnataka, and Kerala coast, and as well as the Lakshadweep area, today there will be the strong wind of speed reaching roughly along 40 to 50 kmph and gusting to 60 kmph. So the mainly the fishermen are advised not to venture along the west coast at least for next 24 hours. And if we look into the weather warning for next 5 days, then in the upcoming next 5 days, basically the rainfall activity is very likely to increase over the parts of North India, especially over the Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, and Uttarakhand from today onwards for the next 4 or 5 days. And rainfall activity will increase over the parts of Haryana, Chandigarh, Delhi, Punjab, East Rajasthan, North Madhya Pradesh from tomorrow, that is the 18th July onwards. However, the ongoing rainfall activity along the west coast, that will very likely to continue for the next 5 days. And adjoining peninsular India. In that part also, we are expecting scattered to fairly widespread rainfall with isolated heavy rainfall. And if you look into the heavy rainfall and very heavy rainfall in the upcoming next 4 to 5 days, then the extremely heavy rainfall we are expecting over the Uttarakhand, mainly on 18th July and 19th July over Himachal Pradesh and Jammu Division on 19th July. And extremely heavy rainfall is also very likely over Konkan and Goa during 18th July to 21st July and over adjoining Ghat areas of Maharashtra, mainly on the 20th July and 21st July. Along with this, the strong wind along the west coast, it is very likely to continue during the next 5 days. So fishermen are advised not to venture along the west coast for the next 5 days. And lightning and thunderstorms are also very likely over parts of North India and parts of East India during next 2 to 3 days. And during this period, there is a chance of cloud to ground lightning also. So everyone has to be careful for that. And so this is the weather warning for next 5 days. And you can also download our Mausam app for the location specific forecast, our Damini app for the lightning alert, and MapDuDev for the agro advisory services. Along with this, you can also follow the IMD website. You can follow us on Facebook, our Twitter page, and of course in our YouTube channel for more specific weather information in your area. Thank you.